Hi everyone, my name is Noelle Foster and my business is Diamonds and Gems. Thanks for watching and I hope you enjoy the video. So I purchased a pre-plucked unit from my local beauty supply store, and it's Melted Hairline brand. I always go back in and pluck my wigs, even though they're pre-plucked, because you can see a little bit of the bulkiness still from where they didn't get everything. So here you can see me plucking. I'm sorry you guys can't see me plucking. YouTube always does this. When I was recording, you could see my full body. But I pluck from side to side. So side, middle, side, three sections you want to part. You want to pluck in three sections and part in three sections. And you never want to stay in the same spot. You always want to keep it moving when you're plucking. So you can see that distinct line where I've plucked versus where it's still thick, where it needs to be plucked at. So where it still needs to be plucked, I go back in and pluck a little bit more. Don't be afraid to pluck. So now I've plucked a little bit more, got it where I want it, and I add a little shine gem. I add a little shine gem around the hairline where I'm gonna be using my Marcel irons because it helps when you spray the Got to Be Freeze on top of it so it's not hard and crunchy. So you can see that little sheen you give it from putting a little shine gem. Not too much, just a tiny little bit. So now I spray my freeze spray on top, help get it in place, and I use my Marcel irons. I like Marcel's better than hot combs because I can take it and bump my bang a little bit more if I need to. It's just a lot easier, more flat. I like the Marcel irons better than a hot comb. You can see the definition it gives it. So with my extra little baby hairs, I take the Got to Be spray, I take a little bit of the sheen gem and just repeat the process, and boom. I like my baby hairs dramatic. Some people don't like baby hairs, but I love my baby hairs. I feel like that's the whole effect of the lace front. So yay, the fun part, the install. So you want to make sure your cap is completely on your head, nice and tight and snug, flat braids, flat foundation. Take your makeup shade and put it on top and spray some Got to Be Freeze, let it get hard, and cut the excess cap. You want to put about two layers of glue and let it dry until it's clear. There you go. It needs to look like this or even better. I don't spend too much time on the cap and the foundation because you're not going to see it, but you want to make sure it matches, it blends, it's flat. And voila. I know you guys didn't get to see me putting it on my head, but I promise you those steps will get you this desired look. This lighting is like everything. This lighting is giving me very much sun-kissed, professional.
Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. See you next time.